Julia, you look absolutely gorgeous, absolutely beautiful. Doesn't she look great? And Nick, you clean up as well. Pretty good. Today is a celebration. It's a celebration of love, commitment, friendship, and family. Albert Einstein once said, gravitation can't be held responsible for people falling in love. How on earth can you explain in terms of chemistry and physics so important a biological phenomena as true love? Put your hand on a stove for just a minute, and it seems like an hour. You sit with someone very special for an hour, and it seems like a minute. Now that's relativity. When you meet that very special someone, they completely turn your world around. You share your hopes, your dreams, and your goals for the future, things you've never shared with anyone. And they become your confidant and your safe place in every way possible. When something wonderful happens, you can't wait to tell them all about it, knowing that they will share in your excitement. And when something not so wonderful happens, you know they're there to support and comfort. Your partner encourages you, shows you things about yourself that make you so incredibly special, and loves you unconditionally for exactly who you are. You've opened your hearts to each other, and in doing so, you've experienced a love and a happiness that you never thought possible. And you find joy in knowing that you have a true friend and a soulmate who makes life exciting and fulfilling and will be part of your life now and forever. For your marriage to be mutually fulfilling, there must be love that is unconditional, no hesitation and no doubt. Respect that is never questioned. Loyalty that knows no bounds. Support of each other's goals, dreams, values, and beliefs. And you must stand firm in your defense of one another. Julia and Nick, do you promise to establish your marriage based on unconditional love, mutual respect, and patience, lots of patience, towards each other as you change and grow together over the years? If you do, please respond together. We do.
We do. We do.
Everybody heard that, right? Yeah. Okay. Julia, do you embrace Nick, whose very sweaty hands you're now holding, choosing him to share a lifetime of laughter and adventure? And will you love Nick unconditionally and showing kindness, patience, and respect throughout your life? And do you also promise to love Nick even when you wake up to a knee exam in the middle of the night? If you do, please respond, I do.
I do.
Thank you. And Nick, will you embrace Julia as your wife, your companion, and your best friend? Will you love her unconditionally and treat her with honor and respect? And will you stand by Julia in the triumphs as well as the challenges of life as a faithful and a caring husband? And do you also promise to love Julia even when she's only around for 11 months of the year, as April doesn't count? If you do, please respond, I do.
I do.
Thank you. Throughout your married life, circumstances and events will inevitably change, but the vows or the personal commitments that you're about to make to one another will remain the foundation of your marriage and your friendship, and they will never change.
Nick, as we stand here today, I know that we are exactly where we are meant to be. All 6 years of long distance, all the ups and downs that came with it, they've led us to the day we've always talked about and always dreamed about. Throughout our entire relationship, I've always known that your love for me has come without hesitation. You've accomplished so much since we've been together, but through all the hard work and all the changes, I always knew that you wanted me to fit into your life and where it was going. It wasn't always easy, but you were always sure, so sure of us and our future together, and I can't thank you enough for that. Nick, you are the love of my life. You are truly my safe space in this world, my best friend. I can't say that I love to spend time with a lot of people on a daily basis, but you know that with you, I would spend every minute if I could. You make it your mission to make me laugh every single day with your sometimes really terrible jokes and dance moves in the kitchen. You let me watch all the reality TV I want to watch with minimal commentary, which I know isn't easy. But most of all, you make it really easy to see the life we will build together through love and laughter, and the support we will give each other through the more difficult times. We are each other's family through it all. Nick, I promise to love you in the same unwavering way that you've always loved me, and show you every day how lucky I am to have you in my life. I promise to remain calm and unangered when you start your airport walk and you walk 10 feet in front of me as if we aren't traveling together. I do draw the line at skating on the canal. You need to skate beside me for that. I promise to be your biggest fan and everything you will continue to do in your life going forward. I will encourage you and support you regardless of the challenges that lie ahead. You have me to lean on now and forever. Nick, I love you more than I can even try to articulate in these vows today. It's been an adventure so far to know you and to love you, and I can't wait for the next chapter of our lives together.
Julia, what a journey it's been up to this point. Having met you so long ago, it still feels surreal to be standing here today in front of the woman of my dreams, in front of all of our loved ones. I was only a teenager when I first met you, but from day one, your intelligence, confidence, and elegance were on full display. Having grown up in a large family, it was refreshing to meet someone who shared a similar childhood and, by virtue, similar morals. Your love and devotion to your family speaks volumes of your character, and it's a big reason why I fell for you so rapidly. Having three older brothers has shaped you. Your toughness, resolve, and patience are foundational parts of who you are, and let's be real, a big reason why you can tolerate me. Growing up with you in the last 8 years, I've made some of the greatest memories of my life. Thank you for making me the man I am today. You've unknowingly guided me to the best version of myself. Your friendship and love are the most important things in my life, and you've supported me without hesitation and encouraged me to pursue my passions, even if that included physical distance between us. It hasn't all been easy. Throughout my lowest points, you've always been unwaveringly present. You've picked me up when I needed it the most, and you've loved me unconditionally. I love you, Julia. You're my best friend and soulmate. You are truly all I require to be happy. I'm incredibly proud to soon be called your husband, and it's been the biggest privilege of my life to have been given your heart. I cannot put into words the excitement I have towards our future together. And as your husband, throughout the good and the bad days, I promise to always protect you and place our bond above all. I promise to always be the one you can laugh with, cry with, scream with, and grow with. I promise you myself completely, and as your husband vowed to never let you face the world alone. I promise to try and get up to my first alarm for the rest of residency. And from what I've seen, I will be much more present in 3 years.
All right.
The wedding rings you're about to exchange are a token of your unending and your unconditional love for one another. And may they also be a symbol of your most precious possession, guys, and that's the love you have for each other. Nick, may I ask you please to take this ring, the engagement ring around? Okay, thank you.
This was long.
And the engagement ring. And may I ask you to repeat after me, please? Julia, I give you this ring.
Julia, I give you this ring.
As a reminder of today.
As a reminder of today.
And all our hopes and dreams for the future.
And all our hopes and dreams for the future.
Julia, may I take this ring, place it on his ring finger on his left hand, and please repeat after me. Nick, I give you this ring as a token of my love.
Nick, I give you this ring as a token of my love.
And as a reminder of today.
And as a reminder of today.
And all of our hopes and dreams for the future.
And all of our hopes and dreams for the future.
As you begin your married life, remember that it is a lifetime commitment. You are distinct individuals who have walked separate paths. Your love and your respect for one another, however, transcends all differences. Love is an eternal gift that enables us to face fear and uncertainty with courage and optimism. In the years ahead, may your love enhance and brighten your lives as you now make choices together that will shape your future. And may you face life's challenges with determined yet light hearts, so the union that we have all celebrated with you today will continue to grow and flourish over the years. May I please ask the guests to stand? Julia and Nick, as you come together today in the presence of these witnesses and declared your love and your commitment to one another by the sharing of vows and the exchange of rings, it gives all of us great pleasure to now declare you married and ask you to share your first kiss as husband and wife. Woo!